Hello everyone, welcome to SemiConTalk. Today's topic is company analysis. We talked about ecosystem and data families, foundry, IDM, and OSAT in semiconductor industry. And it is important to understand companies who are playing at each area. Let's talk about it. To analyze target company, we need to go to their website to gather information. Let's start with Intel. We can search Intel in Google, then visit their website. If we scroll down, we will see Investor Relations menu at the bottom. Click the menu, then we will see latest news, upcoming event, latest presentations, and latest quarterly results. Let's go to the latest presentations, then click View All Presentations. We will see many presentations filed by time, and Intel Architecture Day 2021 looks right on to check. If we practice today's company analysis procedure over and over again, we'll have some ideas how to find keyword. In here, architecture is the keyword. Click that file and open. We can just check in web browser or check after downloading. Personally, I like to download because it is easy to read and search information. In this file, we can get information about Sapphire Rapids, Intel's next generation Xeon server processor, and Ponte Vecchio GPU for high performance computing. In this slide, we can see detailed structure of Ponte Vecchio and which kind of tiles are included in this product. Next company is Qualcomm. Search Qualcomm in Google and go to their website. If you scroll down, we can see information about their product and others. At the bottom, click about Qualcomm. Then we can go to another web page. Check menu at the top and click company. We finally get investor relations. By clicking investor relations, we can see news and event, financial info, SEC filings, and so on. Scroll down to the bottom, then we'll see featured presentation. Click 2019 analysis day, then we can see multiple presentation file. And I recommend to read all files with time. But now, we will check two files for example. The first file is the presentation by Qualcomm CEO. It provides company overview of Qualcomm. The second file is the presentation by President of Qualcomm. It provides more detailed information about Qualcomm's product, technologies, market, and companies they are working with. Next one is NVIDIA. Click company at the top and go to investors, then presentations. Please go through presentation list, then click NVIDIA investor presentation August 2021. We also can check other files as well. But again, keyword in here is investor. In this file, we can see NVIDIA's major business areas like gaming, data center, professional visualization, and automotive. It also provides revenue by market, items driving market growth, and business performance. Next one is AMD. Again, search AMD in Google and go to their website. Scroll down to the bottom and click investor. Corporate presentation is about company overview. Investor presentation is more about detailed information. And earnings presentation is about financial information. It provides their market information with TAM, total addressable market, product portfolio, lineup for personal computer, lineup for data center, roadmap, and various package technologies. Next one is Broadcom. Please scroll down, but there is no investor relations menu, so please check company at the top. Then finally, we can find Investor Center. Within Investor Center, click Event and Presentations. As I mentioned before, company presentation is about company overview. So we will click Past Event. Among many presentation files, we will click Networking Overview Presentation because networking is the key business of Broadcom. We can also check other areas like stories. In Networking Overview Presentation file, we can check Broadcom's revenue trend, R&D investment trend, company's M&A history, and more detail of networking ecosystem. Through this information, we can understand networking technology and Broadcom's revenue breakdown for each technology. This slide shows configuration of switch or router and players in networking industry. This is detailed technical specification of networking chip and its package. Here is silicon photonics technology, which is used for data center. Next one is Apple. Search Apple using Google and go to their website. Please try to find out investor-related presentation file. At the bottom, there is an investors menu. But in here, there are annual report on Form 10K instead of presentation file. Other companies also have 10K report as well if they are listed in US stock market. So please check, and we can get much of good information through this report. Let's check which items we can use from annual report on Form 10K by clicking 2020 10K. This is a big report with more than 100 pages, so it'll take time to go through whole report. I recommend to read all pages at least one time. In tables of content, please click business, and then we can see company background, explanation about their product like iPhone, Mac, iPad, and so on. If we go back to previous webpage, then click financial statement for Q3 2021. We can find other good information as well. Please go to financial statement. In here, we can check net sales from product or services. This is disaggregated revenue, and it shows revenue by specific product. Now, we can understand that $39 billion revenue is from iPhone, $8 billion from Mac, $7 billion from iPad, $8.7 billion from wearable and others. The last one is ST Microelectronics. Check ST in Google and go to their website. Scroll down and click Investor Relations at the bottom. Click Calendar and Presentations and open ST Microelectronics Capital Market Day 2020. We can see their business area and position in each market. As you can see in this slide, ST is number one in mobile MEMS and mobile light sensors. ST even shares name of their top customers, and it is very good information to understand ecosystem of industry. In this slide, we also can understand ST's competitors. We can visit these competitors' website as well and extend our knowledge. In here, we can see which parts are used in wireless earbud. This is ST's 300mm internal fab capacity information. Through this procedure, now we understand that keywords are investor relations, architecture, capital, investor. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye-bye.